It's very simple. If you're still working for your company has to pay you your salary. If they don't, then you can file a case against them before Ministry of Labor and force them to pay you.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Hit the like button if you found it useful and share your thoughts in the comment section. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe right now and stay tuned because I'm here to make law sound simple.